Welcome everybody. I am spreading out my black artist loft paint on my canvas 8x10. So I'm going to do a reverse dip. I'm using mostly metallic paints today. They work really good for this technique. My paints are mixed with 3 parts floetrol, 1 part paint. So I'm just making sure there's a lot of paint by the edges of this canvas. So, I've got gold by Liquitex Basics. I've got metallic purple, Artist Loft. I've got berry by Decor, which is a metallic also. And I have my white Rust-Oleum. I have some rose gold too that I might put in too, so see how this goes. Just trying to decide what color to go on the outside. I think I'll do the berry on the outside. Do the rose gold. Do purple and then gold. The black artist loft that's on the base has got some black metallic paint in it also mixed together. Mars black and metallic black. I'm hoping this gold's not too. I'm going to put some white in here. Thank you. some more of the white. Now, I like the berries. So. It's good to have a gold in the middle. Okay, should be good. I have my napkin that I sprayed. Consistency of the black was quite thick when you stirred it and left a big mound in it, so it's not too thin. Should be more on the thicker side. And the paint's also tapping lightly. So did I mention it's three parts floetrol and one part paint? And I think they're all metallic paints. All right. He's out of the way. Wow. That is pretty. I don't like that line there, though. Look at that. Woo-hoo. Love it. I'll hold this up for you. I haven't even torched it yet. Awesome. And I like how the edges came out like that. The last one I did red around the edge, and it wasn't a metallic paint. This is metallic. And I got to remember, metallic around the edges too. Beautiful. The purple kind of disappeared a little bit. It might not be very opaque, it might be semi, but that's okay. This pretty berry is nice. There we go. If you like this video, please come back and watch more of my videos. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe, hit the like button, and hit the bell for notifications. Hit it twice, you'll get all, and that means you'll get all my notifications. I try to do one every day, or I post one every day almost, except for maybe Sunday on the weekend. But yeah, I love it. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.